ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls. It's just so cool to see you all here. I hope you're all enjoying watching it from home. We're going to have a really fun evening here. And that was Looney Tunes. And you may hear that again later on. We're now going to go right back to some of the beginnings of cartoons with Snow White and the Seven Dwarfs. Was it about 1936, something like that, from Walt Disney? And this is Hi Ho, which was done from the Dave Brubeck Quartet. Here we go. Thank you very much. Okay, we've had our first comment. Hi, Jim. Hello. Do send us your comments because it sort of is the makes us feel like you care. It's a bit like clapping normally. So do send us comments. We'd love to hear them. I mean, hopefully positive ones and all that. Okay, so moving on. This is a cartoon and also a normal film as well. This is your classic saxophone track. It's The Pink Panther, but also more alarmingly, I've got to play the triangle on this one as well. And I'm starting off, no pressure. Just bear with me.
Billy Ham's on.
Excellent. Hello, James. Hello, Jackie. Okay, yes, I've got it. Right, here we go then. Count me in. Oh, no.
Thank you.
I can hear literally hear the applause from here, from the mixing desk booth. Cheers. So a few comments to answer. No, Jade, that isn't my Bublé tie. This is my Drat Pack tie. I wouldn't dream of taking the Bublé tie out on another gig. Good Lord, no. Hello, Ed. And some feedback about your suit there, Tom. Apparently pink is cool. So that's good. Okay, so keep those comments coming. What's next? Oh, yes. I get a bit of a rest. This is Someday My Prince Will Come, again from Snow White, and we're going to do the Bill Evans version-ish, sort of, which is a trio version. So take it away, guys. What a trio. Excellent. Well, that was Someday My Prince Will Come, and I realised I haven't introduced the band. So let's do that now, okay? So on keys, you've got the wonderful Tom Ball.
Yes.
He's very... Yeah, do a shout-out, Tom.
A shout-out to Henry.
Yes.
Stayed up late to watch it.
Ooh. Okay, a big shout-out to Henry, who apparently stayed up late.
That nice daddy. I think that's from him. And Mary. And the Coda family.
And the Coda family. Okay, hello to the Coda family. Okay, good. And he's lapping up the applause there. This is all good. On double bass, can you lap up the applause, Kev? Do you think you can manage this?
I'll try.
Okay, this is Kevin Sanders on the double bass.
Nice daddy message.
No. Okay. So, and on drums, we've got Gary Evans. Excellent, and it may come as no surprise that I'm Neil Mayer. Okay.
Yay.
Thank you so much. Right, now then, I realise I should have had a big thank you to Alfie Pugh for lending me his Miller machine, which is just here for the... Anyways, there it is. Okay, so on with the cartoon jazz. This is Spider-Man.
Thank you.
Yeah, I'm still pausing for the applause because we can hear some applause. Yeah, maybe I should be more cool for camera, but anyway. So James Billington says, Tom, missing your gold jacket. I think I know what he means. Well, there's the thing. If you come and see us again in just under 2 weeks' time, when we do the Jazz Funk Emporium on Saturday the 15th of May, you may well see the gold jacket then. What do you think, Tom? Do you think that could happen?
I think if there's enough demand.
Okay, if there's enough demand, yeah. Okay. Anyway, moving on. That was inspired by the Jason Rebello version. And this one also is inspired by the Jason Rebello version. This is When You Wish Upon a Star. Okay, and it's a very beautiful version, so enjoy. Thank you. Beautiful, beautiful. Okay, thank you very much. So a few more pieces of updates. So James Billington has just started a petition for the gold jacket. So far, there's one like for it. Don't hold back, people. Yeah. Okay, so hello, Mum and Dad and Mark. Glad that you're watching upstairs, apparently. That's good. Love it. Hello, Darren and Verena. And Lucy, thank you very much. Simon, appreciate that. Everyone else as well. It's really nice to get these comments from you. Okay, particularly about a choice of Tom's attire. Okay, so, yeah, spider pig, whatever that means. And I should have said, lovely bass solo from Kev just then. And of course, there's been lots of comments about Gary's awesome solo in Spider-Man as well. Because it was, yeah. Quite frankly, what about my solos? No, it's fine. Okay, the next thing is this cartoon medley, which is a combination of 10 cartoon tunes, sort of, 9 actually, and 1 rogue tune. So here it comes. This is our cartoon medley. Wish us luck. Thank you. Thank you, thank you, thank you. Oh, I think we're all delighted that we got through that one, and not too many mistakes. Okay, so update. Two likes, well, one like and one love of the gold jacket. No pressure. Okay. Here we go then. So, ladies and gentlemen, this is time for the adverts. Okay, so advert number one is, if you like what you're hearing this evening, don't hold back. Please give us a little tip. A tip, okay. We're not just give us money. That's just crude. Give us a tip. And lots of different ways you can do that. All of the links are in the description, but I think it's paypal.me/... Neil Mayer Music, all capitals for Neil N. Mayer Music. Okay, and also ko-fi.com/ Neil Mayer Music. And if you don't do those things, send me an email and I can send you some backs details. It all helps with the band's kitty, my yacht fund, the band kitty, definitely the band kitty, to pay for advertising and so forth, so don't hold back. And the other thing is, if you really like what we're doing, we do have CDs. Hang on a moment. Oh, bend right down here. And again, send me an email, but got three CDs which the band has done in the past. I'm showing to a microphone. I'm showing to a microphone, that's mad. There we are, three CDs, and you can check them out too. Right.
You should keep Poland Bean again, because it's the end of adverts.
We could do we'll do this one again. That was Pearl and Dean, if you didn't know, which is your advert thing. We're going to have another go at it. There we go. Yeah, we'll have another go at the end. Okay, back to the important things, back to the cartoon jazz. So the Dave Brubeck Quartet did a whole album called Dave Digs Disney, and we're doing three tunes from that album tonight. And we also do them sometimes when we go and do our Brubeck project as well. And this next one, I think, is it from Pinocchio? Is that give a little? Yeah, I'm an expert. And was it sung by Jiminy Cricket or someone else? I don't know. Anyway, this is. Yes, I don't think so. Why would the internet be able to help us? Surely not. This is Give a Little Whistle. Okay, now we need your help. Okay, yeah. Every time. There's the pause for the whistle. We need you to whistle, okay? So, if you do it especially loudly, maybe you'll drown out our bad whistling in the room, okay? So, let's give this a go. Thank you. Okay, thank you very much. So, hello, Graham, to you as well. It's good to hear from you. A good sax solo from Rich Ritchie. Thank you. Appreciate that. Arranged jazz, I like it. It might catch on. So that was probably the medley, wasn't it? Did any of you pick up any of the tunes within the medley? Did we play them well enough? I don't know. Probably. Okay, what was that? Reggae Pokemon? Oh, yeah, a big hit. Yes, yeah. Reggae Pokemon, a big hit. Yes, we like it too. Scooby Dooby Doo. Yes, Top Cats. Good stuff. Okay, moving on. Now this is possibly. Sorry. What? Did no one notice the epic? I mean, mainly I only did it for My Little Pony, actually, because I've seen a version of it which was brilliant. So the larger part of the medley was dedicated to My Little Pony. Anyway, moving on. This is a lesser known tune, but it's really cool. This is from Monsters Incorporated, which is a, is it a CGA? Is that what it's called, computer generated animation, back in 2001, a film called Monsters Incorporated. But it's like a proper jazz standard without us having to do anything at all. So here we go. And this was written by Randy Newman. Just give me a moment to put my mic down. And make sure that this is vaguely working. I do need to bring this into you, Lucy, soon. It's on its last legs. Okay. Thank you. Hey, thank you very much. Still getting lots of comments. Thank you, Tor, for your comments about thinking this one's better than the original. That's very kind. I believe it's this one. Hello, Rachel. Apparently, I made someone's kitchen fire alarm go off. That was a Jan Ball. Any relation? No, I can't see any reason for that. Okay, and hello, John and Wendy. Thank you, John, as ever. Keep going well. Keep taking the pills. Thank you, Uncle John. Okay, so... excellent. Washington, D.C. Hello, hello, America. Okay, so I've got a few tunes left for you, and the next one is back one of the earlier Walt Disneys, back from Dave Diggs Disney, the final one of those. This is Alice in Wonderland. Thank you. Thank you. Still clapping in the sound booth, so that's good. Okay, so another little plug for tips. So you can tip us via PayPal/Neil Mayer Music or Ko-fi with a hyphen in the middle .com/Neil Mayer Music. It all helps us out and that sort of thing and make this more possible. Let's move on to a couple of CGA tunes again, a computer generated animation. We're going to start this with another composition by Randy Newman from Toy Story, I believe. And it's You've Got a Friend in Me. Just swap over. Thank you. Hey, thank you very much. Okay, and the other CGA tune we're going to do now is Let It Go. You know, philosophy, have it, Gary's already let it go. I don't know what that means, actually. I've just realised what I've walked into there. Okay. So, you know, this is a deep philosophy from Walt Disney, I believe. And if only life were that simple. The version which they do with Walt Disney is a little bit angrier. It's all about building ice castles and stuff like that. However, our version's a bit more chilled out. So enjoy. Thank you. Thank you very much. Okay, so we've had a comment. That's the best version of Let It Go I've ever heard. It's usually extremely annoying. Well, there you are. So I should have said Let It Go is from Frozen. Okay, and someone is in solidarity. This is John Vinton, is in solidarity with you with the pink jacket. Yeah. So we've got two loves, likes, you know, at least. And anyway, so a couple more tunes left in us, if you can hang on that long. Isn't there some like really important end of Line of Duty or something? So thanks for hanging on in there. Who wants to see Line of Duty anyway? Exactly. Okay. So look, I hope this is all right because I hope this is all right because this isn't from the cartoons. This is from puppets. But it's a very awesome tune which Tom on keys has arranged it this morning, and we've just had a quick run through before the gig, and so we'll see how it goes. This is Sesame Street.
Okay.
In your own time. Thank you. next time. Okay, we're coming to the end, ladies and gentlemen. So apologies to Gary for not giving him a solo in Sesame Street. Next time, though. A couple more comments. I love it. Line of duty, question mark. What about Call the Midwife? You're still here. Thank you. Thank you, all of you. So I'm just ignoring those very inappropriate comments behind me. Really, honestly, thank goodness they're probably off the microphone. Yes, that's getting a nod from Rich in the booth there. Okay, so firstly, some thanks. So in the sound booth, operating sound is Rich. Thank you so much. And Pete is on visuals. So thank you, Pete. That is fantastic. And Mark owns and manages, runs this amazing studio, which is a fantastic resource. So thank you, Mark, as well. I should thank the band. They get very, very stroppy if I don't. So no, they don't. They're lovely people. Tom Ball on keys. And Gary Evans on drums. Actually, I should have said, of course, Tom Ball on piano and melodica, obviously. Yeah. Okay. And on just double bass, just the one instrument he doesn't need anymore, Kevin Sanders. Yes. And he's also very good at doing an impression of Scooby-Doo, but for another time, I think. Okay. And at a live gig, come and see us, yeah. And myself, Neil Mayer, on saxophones, clarinet, and of course, triangle. Yeah, yeah. Okay. Okay. I want to thank Timothy Jazz, who's also promoted and co-hosted this gig. And I'm sure there's a bajillion other people I want to thank as well, but I can't remember right now. We're going to do our last tune. But before I do that, one final plug. If you want to tip us, if you like what you heard, please do so at the links in the description, paypal.me, I think, Neil Mayer Music, ko-fi.com, Neil Mayer Music. Send me an email if you want to pay by bags. Do we really have to do Pearl and Dean? No. Okay. So this final tune is The Flintstones. So thank you very much. Here we go. Thank you very much indeed. Okay, we're very, very, very nearly almost done. If you like what you heard today, come and hear us on Saturday the 15th back at White Noise Studios with the Jazz Funk Emporium. And we're going to play you out with this. Thanks ever so much for watching. Really, really appreciate it. See you all.
One, two, three.